the captain called all hands and swore he'd